Can't get the one day going down and coming back. No, that's too tough.
Yeah.
You got to spend maybe at least one night right over there.
Yeah. Unless you're in very good shape. Which
oh, no, no way. No, not me.
But it's 7 miles.
It's the rodeo grounds, heading out of Havasupai, or Supai Village. Looking into the canyon.